Anna with Off-Leash Canine Training. Today I've got Xander. Xander is a 10-month-old Siberian Husky. Xander comes with complaints of a lot of pulling on the leash, of course, a Husky. A bit of inconsistency with his commands, stubbornness, a really iffy recall. He'll come back when he wants to. Other times he'll just keep running or he'll keep playing, too distracted, too excited. He jumps up on people when he gets excited and so on and so forth. His prey drive is out of control. He sees small animals, anything, and it just gets that instinct going. So we want to make sure that we have some control over him, making sure no other little animals are getting too scared or anything else were to happen. So I'm going to show you guys what he knows now, and in 2 weeks I'll show you guys his final product. Xander, come. Very elusive. So I'm going to work with him over these next 2 weeks, get him around all of the distractions that he can get excited over, and we will see you guys later. Bye. Come on, baby, let's go. Thank you.